So today we found Dabbie in the fridge and he's made a special treat for India, although it's kind of debatable because he made jelly and he filled it up with vegetables, including some of the ones that India doesn't like capsicum and courgette. So she took one bite, but she said the jelly was contaminated with the taste of the vegetables.